Our top focus, former Solicitor General Gopal Subramaniam has withdrawn his candidature for the post of Supreme Court Judge. In a letter to the Chief Justice of India, the former Solicitor General said that the UPA government is apprehensive about his independence as a lawyer. He claimed a concerted government effort to discredit him. Subramaniam has asked the Chief Justice to withdraw his candidature. The former Solicitor General's nomination was being opposed by the Modi government. There were reports that the Law Ministry was considering asking the Collegium to reconsider his nomination. As per the rules, the government can ask the Supreme Court Collegium to reconsider its choice, but if the Collegium sends back the file with the same names, the government can do nothing but accept it.
हमें कभी कोई चिंता नहीं थी कि कोई व्यक्ति हमारे कोई विरोध करें या समझ लीजिए कि कोई बाधा किसी प्रकार की हमारे नियुक्ति में आएगी. ये शायद हमारा गलत समझ लीजिए कि गलत सोच था. बाद में जब हमने देखा कि अखबारों में हर तरह की खबर छप रही है और ऐसे स्थिति में हम कुछ कह भी नहीं पा रहे थे क्योंकि हम तो एक कैंडिडेट खुद थे, और जब हमने देखा कि चार व्यक्तियों में से तीन व्यक्तियों का जो नियुक्ति है उसकी जो भी प्रक्रिया है वो समाप्त हो चुकी, तो फिर हमने सोचा कि आत्मसम्मान भी बहुत आवश्यक है. और इतना ही नहीं, जो भी आरोप या बेबुनियादी खबरें हैं, अब प्रत्येक व्यक्ति अपनी आत्मा या अपने चरित्र को पुनः पुनः दर्शाया नहीं जाता है. जो लोग हमको जानते हैं, हमने 34 साल जो है वकालत की है. और इतना ही नहीं, जस्टिस कृष्णा है, जस्टिस वेंकटचलैया, जस्टिस वर्मा, ऐसे जो महानुभाव हैं हमारे देश में, इन ये सब लोग हमारी मूल्यांकन कर चुके हैं. हमने अपने 34 साल में कम से कम समझ लीजिए 4 साल तो मेरे कुल समय बिल्कुल निशुल्क होके मैंने कार्य किया है.
Gopal Subramaniam had represented the UPA government in the 2G scam and had reportedly received negative inputs from the CBI over his alleged meeting with a lawyer who was representing former Telecom Minister A. Raja. The CBI also raised a reference to him in the controversial Radia tapes. Gopal Subramaniam has had a stint as friend of the court in the Sohrabuddin Sheikh fake encounter case in Gujarat as well. Modi's close aide Amit Shah remembers one of the main accused in that case. National Affairs Editor Javed Ansari now joins me on the phone line. Javed, has politics forced Gopal Subramaniam to withdraw his candidature? Javed, can you hear me? Well, we seem to have lost the line with Javed Ansari there. But then the latest coming in, Gopal Subramaniam has withdrawn his candidature from being a Supreme Court judge.